नमस्ते, आई एम प्रिया, वेलकम टू माय किचन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू मेक रसमलाई। दिस इज नथिंग बट रसगुल्ला इन मलाई मेड फ्रॉम मिल्क। इट इज वेरी टेस्टी एंड इज अप्रिशिएटेड बाय ऑल। लेट्स स्टार्ट द रेसिपी।
माय पैन इज हॉट, पुट द मिल्क, स्टेयर कंटिन्यूअसली and let it boil on high flame. When it starts boiling and you see the bubbles coming up like this, turn up the heat and let it cool down a little bit. Now pour the vinegar and stir it continuously. Now filter the chena out of it. Put a little bit cold water and wash it. Squeeze the water a little. Do not squeeze much, do not make it hard, and let it sit for 5 minutes. My chena is ready. Take it into a plate. See how soft it is. Now we need to mash it. You can mash it like this, using your palm. When the chena looks smooth, add the semolina, a little bit semolina, little bit sugar, and some cardamom powder. Now mix it and mash it again. Mash it until the sugar dissolves and semolina mixes well with the chena. This is main and very important part of making rasgulla. Now my chena dough is ready. It looks very smooth. This is when you decide that the dough is ready. The dough consistency should be like this.
In the meantime, we will prepare the sugar syrup.
Add the 2½ cup of water. Half a cup of sugar. And stir it continuously. Let it boil on medium to high heat. Add the cardamom. When the sugar syrup is boiling, we will prepare the balls. You can give whatever shape you want. I will make it square shape.
I have rolled all the balls.
My sugar syrup is boiling. Now put the ball in the sugar syrup. Cover it and let it boil for 10 minutes. It's been boiling for 5 minutes. Let's see how it looks. It looks good and the size is double. Now turn it. And let it cook another 5 minutes. Open the cover. Now it is ready. Put it in the hot water. Now pour the syrup in hot water. Make sure that you put it in boiling water so that it remains soft for a long time. In the meantime, we will prepare the rasmalai gravy. Put the pan on medium heat. Now pour the milk. I have taken 500 ml milk. Now stir it continuously and let it boil on medium to high heat. This takes around 20 to 30 minutes. We will boil until the milk becomes half of its original volume. It's been 15 minutes. The milk is boiling. You can see the volume is decreased. Now add the sugar and mix it. I have taken 1/3 cup of sugar. Now add a pinch of salt. I add the salt so that the sweetness of milk becomes prominent. Now add the cardamom powder and mix it. Let it cook for another 5 minutes. Now my rasmalai gravy is ready. Add the rasgulla. 1 by 1. And let it boil for another 2 minutes. My rasmalai is ready. Turn off the heat and take it into a plate. My rasmalai is ready. It looks yummy. Prepare it at your home and share your comments on priyasrasoi.com. See you in another video. Bye bye.